Hello everyone, welcome to Desilicious kitchen. Today let us see how to make Aval puttu. Aval puttu is a dessert made out of poha or beaten rice and jaggery or gud. This is so soft in texture, unique in aroma, and I'm sure even your kids will love it. So let us see how to prepare this Aval puttu. But before that, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Desilicious kitchen. Press the bell icon to receive notifications from us. To make this Aval puttu, we have taken 1 cup thick poha or beaten rice, half a cup jaggery or gud. You can take more if you want, but we have restricted to half cup jaggery, 1/4 cup ghee, 1/4 teaspoon salt, and a total of 1 cup water. We have used 1/4 cup water for the jaggery syrup and 3/4 cup water to wet the poha. We have added this in 3 installments. You can see it when we do the recipe. And we have also taken 1/4 cup grated coconut, 1 teaspoon cardamom powder or elaichi powder, and 1.5 tablespoon cashew nuts. So now let us heat a kadai or pan and roast the poha or beaten rice. Roast it for about 2 minutes on a very low flame. It's done now. After it cools down, transfer it to a mixer jar, and we have made a coarse powder which has a rava like consistency. We have transferred this poha powder to a plate. And now we are adding 1/4 teaspoon salt. And in the meanwhile, let us boil some water and take out 1/4 cup of this hot water. Now begins the main procedure, round 1 of wetting the poha. So we have to add this water gradually. We are not going to add all the water at a time. So 1/4 cup water we have added spoon by spoon and slowly mixed. This itself took us about 10 minutes to just mix the water to the poha. And now 20 minutes after this round 1, we can see the texture. When you hold it, it comes together, and when you leave it, it falls like sand, which is how we want our poha to be. But we are going to repeat this 2 more times with a gap of 20 minutes. That is, in total we are going to do this 3 times. This wetting the poha we are going to do 3 times. This is round 2 now, after 20 minutes. Repeat the same procedure, add warm water, slowly gently mix it, keep it aside for 20 minutes, and then do the round 3 in a similar way. Mix warm water, keep it aside, and now we are done mixing the warm water with the poha. And after all the 3 rounds are done now, let us see how our poha looks. Now our poha is perfect, falls like sand, and in the meanwhile, let us make the jaggery syrup. We have added 1/4 cup water to our half cup jaggery and heated the gas stove. Our jaggery syrup has come to one boil. Let us check the consistency by adding a teaspoonful in a bowl of water. It should not get dissolved. Now it is holding its shape and it should come together. We should be able to gather it in the finger like this, just before the softball consistency. And now let us add the elaichi powder or cardamom powder, grated coconut, and the prepared poha to our jaggery syrup. Mix well, and on a very low flame, let us stir it for 3 to 4 minutes. Now after 3 to 4 minutes of stirring, we have switched off the flame and we have added 1 tablespoon ghee to it. Now let us fry the cashew nuts. We have heated a small skillet, added ghee to it, and we are frying the cashew nuts until they turn golden brown. Let us add this cashew nuts to the Aval puttu. Now we have finished doing it, but we cannot serve it now. We are going to cover it and keep it for 30 minutes and then serve. Now after 30 minutes, Our aval puttu is all ready to serve. It's amazing. The aroma is awesome. So friends, do try out this recipe of aval puttu and let us know in the comment section how you like this video and whether you made this recipe. And do tell us which recipe you would like to see next. See you soon with another video.